c'è un peso sullo stomaco come quando alleno il diaframma. Credo solo a mia mamma. Se pensi a tutto quello che è successo fino ad ora, viviamo poco più di una farfalla. Non sopporto la noia,
trovo sempre. And good evening on what is a perfect night for football. The floodlights shining down on the players as we speak. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary is the former Arsenal defender, Lee Dixon. And what we have coming up for you is a division rivals match. This ought to be a fantastic watch, Lee.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. Great atmosphere here. The two sides, I'm sure, will set a quick tempo in this game. We get to watch for free. The players are chomping at the bit. I can't wait.
Can he play it in? No, just the tackle that was needed. Well, acres of space for rockets out wide. Ben Yedder plays it back, and it's still on. In it goes! An early opening statement in this match. And look at the celebrations. The opening goal of the game then. Ronaldo, as clean as a whistle, that challenge. Mbappe couldn't keep it. Here's Mbappe. Mbappe. Pull it. Well, they couldn't keep possession. This looks promising out wide. Well, he made that interception look routine. In truth, it wasn't. And still looking for space. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. Over it comes. Well, punched clear. Theo Hernandez. Ben Yedder. And won by Verratti. Neymar. Joshua Kimmich. Well, they've lost possession of the ball. Cristiano Ronaldo. João Cancelo. Ronaldo. Oussem Aouar. Patient enough build-up. Can they carve out a chance? Aouar. Rio Ferdinand. Here's Ben Yedder. Disappointing pass. And snuffing out the danger. Ronaldo. Really closing him down here. Mbappe. And teammates to play it to. Verratti. Here's Mbappe. In it goes! The leveller! Thrilling stuff here. Well, the earlier goal cancelled out. One apiece. Aouar. Mbappe. Oh, surely. And now it is there for him. And he finds the net. He could hardly miss. Well, 2-1 it is here. It's a weighted pass. Mbappe. Another classic example of how to intercept. Neymar. Roberto Carlos in position to intercept. Mbappe. Theo Hernandez now. Intercepting it intelligently. Colet. Here's Mbappe. Oussem Aouar. Something to worry about here. And space for the cross. Aouar. And here's Ben Yedder. Oussem Aouar. Mbappe. Jérôme Roussillon. Read it well. And so it is, the first half story has been written. And the second half is underway, with Rockets looking to build upon a positive first half performance. It's been given away here by Ronaldo. Lozano. Now with Kimmich. Still trailing, but they're upping the pressure. Verratti. Well, he stopped them just when they looked menacing. Could be! And he's gone and scored to level it again! Once again, the sides are level. This is a kaleidoscope of shifting emotions. And he's allowed it to go over the touchline, so a throw-in. Lothar Matthäus. And it's a quality pass. Well, a chance here, perhaps, to invigorate their aerial targets. And he's fired over the corner. And Van der Sar succeeds in getting his fist to it. Deary me, disappointing.
Well, as you know, I'm not a goal scorer, but I think I could have done better than that.
Cristiano Ronaldo. Here's Ronaldo. Splendid tackle and a throw-in coming up. Lothar Matthäus. Neymar. And Matthäus has it. Verratti. Lozano. Can they create something from here? Will it lead to the goal that puts them ahead? And a goal to delight the fans! Just what they were hoping for!
The visitors have totally controlled possession. After that, it's been a little bit disappointing. Creativity in midfield is a little bit off. Certainly too slow in front of goal. Need to get wide, need to get crosses in the box.
Well, he's given us away. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. Not to be this time. And he read it superbly. Mateus. Verratti now. But attacking possibilities. No, high quality defending. Gullit. Here's Ronaldo. A good and fair challenge. Well, that's a foul, and it sets up a free kick in a dangerous position. And he's done well to tip it over the bar. So a Rockets corner. Can they help themselves with something pre-rehearsed? Mbappe. The cross is on. Well, that's gone out, and it is going to be a goal kick.
Aussage für Herrn Hilmar Jenkins. Hilmar Jenkins, Sie werden gebeten, zum Parkplatz B4 zu gehen. Ihr Auto wird.
We're now inside the final 20 minutes of the game. And Kimmich couldn't keep it. Well, he had to read it and get there, and did. Lozano. And attempting the through ball. It might be. And what a magical save it was. He's driven in the corner. Well, still an issue here. And he takes it on. An attempt like that, never likely to trouble the keeper.
No, he's got positioning right, but it was a poor shot in the end.
Promising looking ball. It did look on for them, but not to be. Joshua Kimmich. Here's Mbappe. Lozano. Might be a chance here. A very timely interception. Verratti! And a foul in the opinion of the referee. Now, what can they do from this free kick situation? And that is a free kick artist at work. What a goal it was! So the current scoreline, 4-2. Lozano. He might be able to profit from the wide position. Chance to cross. Lozano. And Mateus has it. Lozano. He'll try his luck here. Oh, it's narrowly wide. So unlucky. And 5 minutes to go. João Cancelo. And after that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw-in. Mbabu. Here's Mbappe. Mbappe. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. He cuts it back. The crossbar got in the way. High pressing at its best. A very good tackle. And a pretty straightforward stop for the goalkeeper there.
Yeah, weak shot straight at him. No problem for the goal.